Hi students, how are you today? Welcome back to our online class. Please be ready. Enjoy!
Get ready to move your noodly appendages!
You put one hand in, you put one hand out. You put one hand in and you shake, 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 shake. You do the hokey pokey and turn around. Everybody turn around. You put two hands in, you put two hands out. You put two hands in and you shake, 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 shake. You do the hokey pokey and clap your hands. Everybody clap your hands. You put one foot in, you put one foot out. You put one foot in and you shake, 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 shake. You do the hokey pokey and sit down. Everybody please sit down. You put 2 feet in, you put 2 feet out. You put 2 feet in and you shake, 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 shake. You do the hokey pokey and stand up. Everybody please stand up. You put your head in, you put your head out. You put your head in and you shake, 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 shake. You do the hokey pokey and sing a song.
La 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 la.
You put your backside in, you put your backside out. You put your backside in and you shake, 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 shake. You do the hokey pokey and be quiet. Everybody please be quiet. Shh. You put your whole self in, you put your whole self out. You put your whole self in and you shake, 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 shake. You do the hokey pokey and take a bow. Everybody take a bow.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Once again, welcome to our English 2 online class, part 6. So please be ready. Please prepare your pencil and your books. Okay. Okay, let's proceed with our topic. This is a continuation of our topic last time. Okay. Let's have our review first. Okay, this is our vocabulary. Cake, C-A-K-E, cake. Chocolate, C-H-O-C-O-L-A-T-E, chocolate. Ice cream, I-C-E-C-R E A M, ice cream. Chicken, C H I C K E N, chicken. Rice, R I C E. Fish, F I S H, fish. Okay, next. Pizza, P-I-Z-Z-A. Candy, C-A-N-D-Y, candy. Tea, T-E-A-T. Eggs, E-G-G-S, eggs. Soup, S-O-U-P, soup. Salad, S-A-L-A-D, salad. Okay, very good. Okay, this time let's go to your book, student book. Okay, letter E, page 20, your book. top chest. Look and say, do you like pizza? Yes, do you like pizza? Okay, you write this one, you like. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Okay, write do. No, I don't. No, I don't. Do you like cake? Okay, this is an example. Okay, you can write anything here. Yes, I do, or no, I don't. If you like cake, then you circle. Yes, I do. If you don't like cake, then you circle. No, I don't. Okay, you understand? Yes, very good. Okay, look at that picture. Okay, next. Okay, this is the story of the picture. Okay, we'll read the story. It is read with me. The man makes pizza. He sells pizza on the street. Some children watch the man. There is a girl in a blue shirt. She likes pizza. There is a girl in a pink shirt. She does not like pizza. Do you like pizza? Okay, you understand the story? Okay, there's a man, okay, who makes pizza. Then he sells pizza on the street. And then there's some children. A girl wearing blue. It is one blue shirt she likes. But the girl wearing pink shirt, she doesn't like pizza. Then how about you? Do you like pizza? Okay, very good. Understand? Okay, now let's proceed. Okay, now let's look at the picture prompts and we'll answer that question. Question number one, do you like candy? Okay, this one is candy. Do you like candy? Yes, I do, or no, I don't. Okay, number two, do you like tea? Okay, this one is tea. Do you like tea? Yes, I do. No, I don't. Depends upon you. Number three, eggs. Do you like eggs? Yes, I do, or no, I don't. Oh, number four, do you like soup? Do you like soup? If you like, then you say, yes, I do, or no, I don't. How about number five, salad? Okay, this one is salad. Vegetables, salad. Do you like salad? Okay, yes, I do, or no, I don't. Okay, very good. Okay, remember, just say, yes, I do, or no, I don't. Good job. Okay, next. Okay, letter G, read and trace the sentences. Okay, first we need to read. I love fishing. Again, I love fishing. My dad loves fishing too. Every summer, we go camping. We go swimming. We go hiking. And then we go fishing. We catch a lot of fish. We love fish. Yum. Okay. Okay. Talking to his dad. Okay. His dad and him. Okay. Now, number one. This is the second trace. Okay. You need to trace. Use your pencil. They go swimming. Okay. Trace this one. They use your pencil. Okay. You write. They go swimming. Number two. They go hiking. Okay. You trace this one. They go hiking. Number three. They go fishing. Okay. You trace also this one. They go fishing. Okay. Very good. Very easy, right? Okay. Now, if you're done, then let's go to the next slide. Okay. Letter H, page 21. Writing chest. Write. Okay, this time you need to write. Okay, hold your pencil. Do you blank T? Done. Okay, what do you think is the answer? Yes, very good. Do you like L-I-K-E? Do you like T? Done. No, I. Very good. Don't. See, look at the face of that boy. No, I don't. Okay, let's go to number two. This one. Blank you blank candy gel. Okay, what is the answer here? Okay, very easy. Good job. Do, D-O. Do you? Yes, like candy gel. Okay, look at the picture. What is the answer? Yes, I do. Okay, yes, I do. Okay, gel like candy. Okay, number three. Blank day. Okay, you see, use day because two, there are two. Day blank 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 day blank. Okay, what is your answer? Yes. Okay, good job. Do they like, what is that? Easy, very easy. Pizza. What is the answer? Yes, they do. Okay, very good. Finish. Yes. Okay, now let's proceed to workbook. Okay, this time workbook. Letter C, page 11. Okay, page 11 of your workbook. Letter C. Do you like soup? Look at the face. No, I don't. Number two. Do you like eggs? Okay, look at the face of the emoticons. Yes, I do. Okay, this time you need to check. Yes, okay, like that. Check. Do you like tea? Okay, this one is tea. Look at the face. Yes, very good. No, I don't. Number four, do you like candy? Okay, look at the face. Okay, it's happy. Yes, I do. Okay, very good. Just check, check, check. Okay, finish. Then let's proceed. Letter D, right. Do you like salt, Alice? No, I don't. Do you like pizza? Okay, look at her face. The answer is yes, I do. Very good. Okay, right? Yes, I do. Okay, good job. Okay, now let's go to this one, page 12. Right. Don't yes chicken, do you like do? I know. Okay, letter A. Blank you blank bananas. It's very easy. Do you like bananas? Yes, I do. Okay, very good. Number two. Okay, look at the face of this boy. And what is it? Do blank. Okay, you like, what is it? Chicken. Dave. Okay, this boy is, his name is Dave. Do you like chicken, Dave? What is the answer? The face of Dave. No, I don't. No, I don't. Very good. Okay, finish. Yes. Do you like rice? Okay, this is the last one. F. Do you like chocolate? Yes, I do. This is unscrambled word. Now this one. Number two. Do you like rice? No, I don't. Okay, just write this one. Do you like rice? No, I don't. Very easy, right? Okay, this is all our topic for today. See you again next time, and thank you for watching, listening. Okay. Goodbye.